Hey guys, it's Harold. We are back at this, sort of. I think I'm at... Oh yeah, I'm out of... I'm out of bone meal. And I'm basically expanding my platform while I wait for this tree to grow. It is nighttime, it is raining. And I don't have a furnace yet either. I could set my entire platform on fire by placing the lava, but I'm not really interested in ruining my day like that. Alright, so what I've got to do is start building the platform. I gotta be careful how big I build it until I get torches, because, you know, hostile mob spawns and all that. I can... What I can do is I can... Yeah, let's do that size. That would have been bad had I kept going. Alright, let's see. That's got an apple in it. So, let's see. What I can do is I can... Let's see what I can get sorted out. Alright, yeah, there's not a lot going on. I get to just bounce around here and wait. And because it's raining, I can't tell how... Oh, wait. I know how I can tell how long it is till the day. Oh, that's annoying. It's only just getting to midnight. It's like just past midnight. Because... Because everything moves that way. And yeah, it's just past midnight here in the game. Let's see. What should I do about water? Where about that? Yeah. But one thing I have decided that I'm going to do is I'm going to rush jetpacks. Alright, come on. Do 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 and all that. There it comes. Oh, glorious, glorious sun. In case you didn't know what my skin looked like. Hi, hi, hi. Boop, boop. That's enough of that, because that's just bad. Let's how long has it been? But yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to step away and time lapse from here and see how things go. Get the tree. Come on, tree. Anyway, I'll be back. Yeah, I know I said I was not going to do a lot off camera, but I've got to wait for this. It is going to be annoying, so I'm going to tab out, and I'm going to wait for this tree off camera, and I'm going to turn it back on. I'll be back. Hey guys, we're back. Plus one tree. This one needed... I needed to make this one into strength, didn't I? It's a huge one. That's the downside. The upside is that... the platform is big enough that... let's put this one there. That I'm not going to have to worry about losing saplings or anything to the void on... or string to the void on this one. I just need to extend the platform out another row. Two. There. And I made a bookshelf. You might have noticed that in the time lapse, but I made a bookshelf. So here's what we got. Get to wait for the leaves to infest. Good job, Harold. You just get yourself stuck in that hole again. Might as well just leave it. Once all these leaves finish infesting, I shall take to it. 99, 100% done. Nothing. Lovely. I need like one more string. No, seriously, game. I only need one more string. Are you going to be that stingy? Nope. Actually, now that I got that, let's... oh yeah, I forgot. I switched my instance over to multi-MC. And I've got a new worm. And I've got a new sapling. See, I could get a lot more of my stuff from it. Yay. Die. There we go. Let's make another thing of dirt. Stash that. And wait for another tree. Yeah, I'm probably going to be cutting in and out here, waiting for trees, so I'm going to cut it here. As much as I don't want to do things off camera, I'm going to wait a couple of trees out off camera and come back when I have everything sorted out. And anyway, I will catch you guys next time. Later.